cracked nuts till he couldn't no more, then Christian tossed him on the floor.
And night you departed, and Claire's heart was broken.
Rather than going straight to bed, she snuck down to see the broken nutcracker instead.
Sleepily as she laid him down, just then the mice in the house went to town.
Treats.
to Jean Claire Cosplay. More dancers appear to entertain. A Russian trio took their place and danced with energy and grace.
With beads and bracelets twinkling bright, Arabian dancers came into sight.
With lavish costumes and colors of purple, red, and gold, music filled the air, both gracefully and bold.
They brought with them instruments of the East, drums, tambourines, and wonderful reeds.
Moving slowly with style and grace, the musicians came on and took their place.
Thank you.
way
as Chinese dancers turned our way.
With fluttering fans, I felt a joy. They danced for us both, shy and coy.
Then we saw reefs appear as they lightened up the atmosphere.
And not then we have found anything that compares to that glorious sound.
To the lovely reef goodbye.
and Clara were in awe of all the dances that they saw.
But the grand finale took the prize. They just couldn't believe their eyes. Flowers, colorful and bright, brought them both such great delight.
And that night, though Clara knew, that night she became a princess too.
So good, I thought it was going to continue. Let's give it up for the students. I'd also like to, in addition to the students, first of all, my name's John Abernathy. I'm the principal. I've probably had the pleasure of meeting some of you. Thank you for the applause. I appreciate it. But I wanted to give special thanks to our music staff, to my left, Ms. Hillstrom, and to my right, Mr. Weisberg. It's been a pleasure getting to know these fine folks. They've done a really outstanding job working with all the students, not just the second, third grade, but everyone. Please make sure that you guys follow us on Twitter and all those social media things. We're really trying to get a good word out to everyone so that you can get to know us a little bit more and you can kind of know what's happening. We try to put a lot of good stuff out there so that hopefully you're feeling informed. So make sure you do that. So I'd like to conclude this evening with obviously next week is our week of Thanksgiving, and I just want to thank all the parents most of all. And I want to thank you for coming here, supporting your students or your children. I know that everybody's schedule is busy, but these are the things that I think build memories, and I just applaud you. So thank you very much for coming. Dismissal, yes, thank you. Give yourselves a round of applause. I'd like to thank the people behind the scenes. So teachers that are back there, you guys, thank you very much for coming this evening, helping us out behind the stage. Very much appreciated. Dismissal, here's how we're going to try to work this. This is not a fine-tuned science by any means, but generally speaking, to my left, we have... Oh, all right. Well, we'll do the house lights then. If you want to pull down the lights... real quick. We're gonna do second grade. So if I can get one parent rep to come to the stage and kind of come down this way, third grade's gonna be on this side.